Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network. Dua Revival by Majid Mahmoud. Make dua, be certain, and take action.
Assalamu alaikum. This is your brother Majid Mahmoud recording for the Daily Reminder. Brothers and sisters, Allah is my witness. I'm so excited to begin this series of videos about dua, where we inspire a dua revival for those that have been away from it for a long time, and to take the act of dua, the act of worship, to the next level for those that are doing it here and there. We ask Allah to make me and you and everybody that watches and hears about this, and anyone that tries to study about dua, for Allah to make them among those, whenever they raise their hand, Allah responds to their call. Ameen Rabbil Alameen. Are you ready? Bismillah. I'll begin with one of my favorite examples where we appreciate Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In one of my previous jobs, I made a big mistake that was going to cause a large financial loss. I was stressed out, nervous, and anxious. I was instructed to go meet a specific person who might be able to solve the issue. On my way to him, someone stops me and asks, Majid, where are you going? I told him I'm going to meet so-and-so, as you might have heard of the issue that I caused, and I was told this man may be able to solve the issue. He's like, oh, you're going to meet so-and-so? This man you're about to meet, he is also known to be a very, very nice guy. Before I move any further with the story, I want to ask a question. How do you think I felt after I knew that this man whom I'm about to meet is also known as the nice guy? Don't you think I felt a bit comfortable, more relaxed, that this man will be sincere, understanding, and will not make fun of me? And all these good feelings just simply because I was told this man is also known as the nice guy. With this being said, and Allah is the best of examples, how do you feel when I tell you Allah is also known as Al-Mujib, the one who responds to your call whenever you call him? Allah Al-Mujib, the one who gives you that whatever is best for you whenever you call him. If this doesn't bring your heart to ease to a certain extent, then there might be a serious deficiency in understanding who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is and the whole concept of dua. Brothers and sisters, we are poor and weak, and many of us tend to complain to others about our state, hoping they may fulfill our need. And what's so amazing, in the process of expressing our feelings, our own friend who's hearing us, they end up complaining to us about their state, showing they are also poor and weak. And had we record this session of conversation between us and our friend expressing our feelings, we would be so amazed at how sincere, passionate, focused, and we're so into the conversation. And there might not be something really wrong with that, as long as we don't cross the limits. But the problem comes when we are in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in the state of sajda, in prostration, the closest position a human being can ever be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in front of Allah al-Ghani, the self-sufficient and the rich, in front of Allah al-Kareem, the generous, in front of Allah, the one when he says, kun fayakun, be and it is, while in that state, we're not even focused. We're not even as sincere and genuine and paying attention. Why? As if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the poor and stingy and in need of people, and our friend is a self-sufficient, rich and generous. We seek Allah's refuge from the understanding. Brothers and sisters, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala now to make me and you amongst that category that is mentioned in the following ayah. Pay attention, listen with an open ear and open heart. May Allah bless you.
وَمَا قَدَرُ اللَّهَ حَقَّ قَدْرِهِ وَالْأَرْضُ جَمِيعًا قَبْضَتُهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ وَالسَّمَاوَاتُ مَطْوِيَّاتٌ بِيَمِينِهِ سبحانه وتعالى عما يشركون.
Brothers and sisters, we need to appreciate Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and appraise Him as much as we can, and call upon Allah during our times of hardship and during our time of ease. For wallahi, no one will benefit me or you more than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We need to also have the understanding of Umar al-Khattab radiallahu anhu, and how he knew what it meant that Allah is also known as Al-Mujib, when he said, أنا لا أحمل هم الإجابة. I'm not concerned or worried whether Allah will respond to my call whenever I call Him. I'm not worried on His part. Then ya Umar radiallahu anhu, what are you worried about? وَلَكِنْ أَحْمِلُ هَمَّ الدُّعَاءِ. I'm worried on my part. I'm worried whether I will make dua, whether I'm certain, and whether I will take the action to make that dua come to reality. Allahu Akbar, we ask Allah to make me and you to have such beautiful understanding. Whenever we make dua, we know for a fact Allah will respond to our call. Brothers and sisters, in addition to Allah being known as Al-Mujib, He is also known as Al-Sami', the All-Hearing, Al-Basir, the All-Seeing, Al-Alim, the All-Knowledgeable, Al-Qarib, the Close and Near, and all other beautiful names. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and don't forget to say sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, He says, Allah says in hadith that is authentic, that is Qudusi, Ya ibadi, O my slaves. Brothers and sisters, please pay attention. Allah says, Ya ibadi, لو أن أولكم وآخركم إنسكم وجنكم, if all of you from the beginning all the way to the end, all human beings and all of the jinn, قاموا في صعيد واحد فسألوني, they stood up and they asked Allah at the same exact second, فأعطيت كل إنسان منهم مسألة, and I want to give everyone whatever they asked for, الله أكبر, لم ينقص ذلك من ملك شيئا, my kingdom will not be diminished nor decreased whatsoever, إلا كما ينقص البحر أن يغمس المخيط غمسة واحدة, except whatever is decreased from an ocean whenever you dip a needle into it. Allahu Akbar. What's amazing isn't only how massive Allah's wealth and dominion are, but what's also amazing is how Allah, As-Sami', the All-Hearing, was able to distinguish every caller and it was not overlapping and did not confuse him. How Allah, Al-Alim, the All-Knowledgeable, knew your state from the inside and from the outside. Allahu Akbar. And what's really amazing is how Allah, Al-Mujib, responded to every call. This is the one whom we worship. This is the one whom we're trying to increase and revive this act of worship in our hearts and our lives. Brothers and sisters, make dua because Allah told me and told you to do so. وَقَالَ رَبُّكُمْ أُدْعُونِي, and your Lord said, call upon me. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also said, وَلِلَّهِ الْأَسْمَاءُ الْحُسْنَى, to Allah belong the most beautiful names. Okay, so فَدْعُوهُ بِهَا, so call me using these beautiful names. Customize your dua. You want a child? Call upon Allah Al-Wahhab. You want, for example, a nice job? Call upon Allah Al-Razzaq. Are you sick? Call upon Allah Al-Shafi, the one who cures. Allahu Akbar. Customize your dua because Allah told us to do so. Number two, make dua and you're certain that Allah will respond to your call. Why? Because Allah said, وَقَالَ رَبُّكُمْ أُدْعُونِي أَسْتَجِبْ لَكُمْ, call upon me and I promise I will respond to your call. Allahu Akbar. I'm telling you, this topic is so beautiful. We ask Allah to allow us to implement the good that we learn. Ameen Rabbil Alameen. Number three, take action. Why? Because Allah said in an ayah that is in Surah Ali Imran, فَاسْتَجَابَ لَهُمْ رَبُّهُمْ أَنِّي لَا أُضِيعُ عَمَلَ عَامٍ مِنْكُمْ, and Allah responded to their call. Why? Because they made dua in addition to taking action. Brothers and sisters, take action by sharing this video and be a part of inspiring a dua revival and those that have been away from it, or for those making dua, allow that dua act of worship to go to the next level. And brothers and sisters, feel free to press like. Click here to subscribe to my personal YouTube channel. But once again, what's most important is for you to share this video with our brothers and sisters all around the world. Barakallahu feekum. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Donate now. Go to www.thedailyreminder.org/donate and stay updated by joining our network social links.